So I said to her, Angelina, I want to. I really, really want to. But what about Brad? Brad's like a son to me.
You're a good man.
I know, I know.
Come in!
One Direction are here to see you.
Who?
One Direction? You're making their new movie? Shall I send them in?
Sure, I love new movies.
They're here, the real movie stars!
The biggest band on the planet!
Oh, right they are. I love the Direction. Come on in, guys, take a seat.
Can I just say what huge fans we are of you guys?
Huge! Niall, Louis, Liam, Harry, Zach.
It's Zane.
Sure, whatever you say, big guy.
We cannot wait for this movie. It's gonna be the greatest movie of all time. I'm talking Academy Awards.
Emmys, BAFTAs.
Have you ever seen Forrest Gump?
Sure. Better than that.
Have you seen The Hangover?
Yeah.
Funnier than that.
Have you seen Titanic?
Of course. Sadder than that.
Sounds okay.
It's better than okay, Zach. It's award winning.
We want to introduce you to our marketing guy. Marcel! Marcel!
Hi.
Here he is. He's gonna run you through some thoughts for the movie.
Really nice to meet you guys. I'm a huge fan. Cute as a button, every single one of you. First scene, I'm talking massive dance number. I'm thinking 100 dancers, fireworks, the lot. Dance is just so hot right now.
Hey, you know I used to be a dancer?
Really, what kind?
Mainly tap.
You got the shape for that.
I want you to meet Leroy. He's gonna be your choreographer. Leroy!
Hi, boys! Hi! Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. First opening number is gonna be really big. Stay with me, because I'm quite quick. And 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And Niall, for the shimmy, for the shimmy, for the shimmy. And Zane, pirouette. And Louis, do the splits. And Liam, you stay exactly where you are, because you are perfect.
We'd never do that.
Oh.
So that's something for us to work on. Thanks, Leroy. So let's take a look at some of the styling options for the film. Now, personally, I think this one is the one.
Absolutely not.
We'd never wear that.
Right. How about this one?
No.
It tested really well.
Never in a million years.
Ta-da!
Best song ever. We knew every line. Now I can't remember how it goes, but I know that I won't forget her.
was your best song ever. And we danced all night to the best song ever.
Damn it, damn it, damn it.